So I'll be running. The first 5-10 minutes isn't bad, but my breathing will get heavier towards like the later part of my workout. And then as it gets heavier and I continue to go, that's when the wheezing sets in and it'll be start getting tight. And that's when I know that I need to use my inhaler.
Albert knows all about inhalers. He has suffered from asthma since he was a kid, often having to use his inhaler as many as 4 times a day. The condition eased as he grew older, but returned his freshman year of college, but only during intense workouts.
If I'm doing weightlifting, then I don't really need it. Mostly it's cardio. When I do cardio or play sports or anything like that, that definitely triggers it. As well as if I get sick, if I get a cold.
Albert has what doctors refer to as exercise-induced asthma or exercise-induced bronchoconstriction.
So exercise-induced asthma is when you have asthma-like symptoms such as shortness of the breath, coughing, tightness of the chest, when you exercise or when you exert yourself. A lot of times it's due to the air coming in because you're using your mouth more when you breathe, when you exercise. When you breathe through your nose and it's humidified, so it's easier for the lungs to take. When you breathe through your mouth, it's cooler and the lungs may bronchoconstrict or close up, giving you those symptoms of asthma.
The cold air hitting your lungs is not the only trigger.
Sometimes it could be there with infections. It could be there with pollen, with different allergies. It could be there with cold weather, so it could vary.
Not everyone who suffers from exercise-induced bronchoconstriction has been previously diagnosed with asthma, and symptoms can vary.
So things you should notice if you do have some exercise-induced bronchoconstriction or exercise-induced asthma are shortness of breath, chest tightness, and more than I'm just out of shape. These are more like your wheezing typically occurs within about 5 to 10, maybe 20 minutes into the exercise. Coughing is big. If you start coughing a lot, that's more than just fatigue. That's probably your lungs are twitching up.
It is a highly treatable condition. Patients are armed with an inhaler and some additional medication if necessary. And there are some best practices for keeping things in check, including making sure you warm up when you exercise.
Motivate each other, come on.
Then Dr. Chacko advises, don't hold back.
We want people going, and we want people going as hard as they can. You know, exercising actually helps the lungs to grow. It's good for you.
Make sure you're breathing. Good job. Good work.
In other words, exercise-induced asthma is not an excuse to skip your next workout.
Let's do this thing!
Michaela Pereira, CNN, New York.